Yeah, I don't even know why me and you are having this debate. It is clear as day.
You done talking your rubbish.
It is clear as
day. You done talking rubbish.
Left
clearly the best left player in Arsenal's history.
Clearly
is Robert.
Clearly Mark Overmars.
Perez. Do I need to argue about this? Do I need to argue?
Yes, when Mark Overmars, blood.
He was a bit soft.
Wait.
But as soon as he got to grips with the league, man,
was Dutch, he come with that such
total football
pieces.
I don't even know how to argue.
One, you know how many
came off, he wasn't ready.
That brother
did for us.
He did that.
What,
he wasn't
did,
ready.
What?
But
you have to think about this. This is frustrating.
It takes some time for Man to settle in.
And help
then.
Ridiculous. How can you tell me?
Tore man to shreds.
Yes, Kevin Henry messed up the
that Overmars. Who
can't do that?
Best,
but left.
He makes Overmars look normal, blood. He makes him look normal, blood. Straight like that. Say something.